Hi everybody, my name is Dr. Manila and today I'm going to tell you about the anxiety disorders and how to deal with it. Basically, anxiety is a feeling of worry, nervousness or unease about anything with an uncertain outcome. Anxiety has many possible disorders such as panic disorder, agoraphobia, claustrophobia, specific phobia, social phobia and generalized anxiety disorder. Anxiety can have a variety of physical manifestations such as headache, perspiration, palpitations, tightness in the chest, mild stomach discomfort and restlessness, etc. Here, in this clinic, we deal with anxiety with two ways. One is medications and the second is counseling sessions. In counseling sessions, various therapies and techniques are used to manage the anxiety, such as the main therapy used is CBT, which is cognitive behavior therapy, which is a combination of cognitive plus behavior therapy. So cognitive therapy, which addresses the patient's hypothesized cognitive distortions directly. The instructions about false beliefs centers on the patient's tendency to misinterpret mild bodily sensations as indicating impending panic attacks, doom or death. Behavior therapy, which addresses somatic symptoms directly. The major techniques used in behavioral therapy are positive and negative reinforcement, systematic desensitization, flooding, implosion, graded exposure, response prevention, thought stoppage, relaxation techniques such as deep breathing, JPMR, guided imagery, panic control therapy and self-monitoring. The other therapy used is the exposure therapy, which is used for patients with specific phobias, which involves gradually increasing the patient's exposure to the feared stimulus while practicing relaxation techniques until the patient masters each successive step. Other therapies which can be used are virtual therapy, supportive therapy, insight-oriented psychotherapy, interpersonal psychotherapy, etc. So, ultimate goal of the treatment is to lower the anxiety levels, calm the mind and overcome the fears. Thank you and have a nice day.